Today, I'm going to teach you how to tie your shoes. So first, you might want to tie your shoes.